From Madison Square Garden, the world's most famous arena, welcome to Red Hot Hockey number 7. Berard got it back, shot came through from Green, turned away by Tucker. Now Walson, Donaldson for a shot, saved by Tucker, rebound loose, and Tucker will cover up.
Tucker looking real sound there, squared his shot. It down to his knees, made sure he had a good look at it, got the whistle.
And Barron over the Terrier line, drops it to Caldas for Rista to save, rebound goal, Rigish from the far lane. Puck is fought for and grabbed. Donaldson centered one and just off the far post there. Rigish with another bit. Shot in and a goal. Barron now charges to the far circle. Got a man. Rister missed. Fired wide by Steinberg, who throws it right to the front. And Sam Tucker is there to smother it. Back now. Malone shifting. Throws it in front. Saved by Tucker. Barron battling for possession. Holds his ground. Barron dishes back, Caldas with a wrist, a glove by Tucker, and he'll hang on with time winding out on the Terriers here tonight. So it is the Big Red of Cornell defeating the Terriers of Boston University and claiming the 7th renewal of Red Hot Hockey.